5 reasons to use a smart telescope like the Dwarf II to capture the solar eclipse. First reason, the Dwarf II smart telescope is very easy to carry. It will fit in a small bag and it is the most portable telescope, being very easy to carry with you everywhere you go. Second, the Dwarf II is very easy to set up, and in a matter of minutes you can place it on a tripod. Doesn't matter if you select a taller tripod or the key tripod, and you'll be able to start imaging. Dwarf II has a dual lens system that will allow you to find the sun very easy. You can find it and center it in the screen under 1 minute. Another important reason to use the Dwarf II to capture the eclipse is the field of view that we have with the telephoto lens. It will allow us to capture the eclipse with all the phases, including Baily's beads, the diamond ring, and the sun's corona. Dwarf II has also this very nice magnetic filter holder that will allow us to place the filters on the Dwarf II smart telescope, like this, or to take them out just in a few seconds. And this is very useful when you want to image the sun's corona. Then, in the totality phase, you'll need to take the filters out and be very fast, take some images with the sun's corona, and when the sun will start to be visible, you really need to go fast and place the filters back on, so the sun will not damage the camera sensor. And the last reason is that we do have improved solar tracking. It can follow and track the sun for several hours. At least 4 hours, it will be able to hold the sun in the center of the field of view. We have also manual exposure controls that will help us also get good images with the sun's corona in the totality phase. Now we'll get ready for another tutorial. What are the best settings to use with the Dwarf II for the solar eclipse? What are the best modes? 4K video mode, the time-lapse video mode, and the burst mode. And I will give you more details in another video. I also want to mention that I will attempt to capture the solar eclipse and stream it live from a remote location, and I will share also the link in the description of the video if you want to see the eclipse live on my channel. If you don't have yet the Dwarf II telescope, I will also share some affiliate links in the description. This was 5 reasons to use the Dwarf II smart telescope to capture the solar eclipse.